with this investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
The fucking dirtbag.
These things still surprise you?
50 years in Soul prison gives you a break from this, even if it was only a blip.
Lucky you.
Hey, V, make sure he fucking regrets this. Pretty please.
game is more stressful than life itself.
Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
Nope. Might as well have been a ghost.
You do a quiet job, huh? Don't show off. I admire that. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
Kinda sad to let him go. Contents are truly fascinating.
You weren't supposed to watch them. That was the deal.
Oh, now you wanna go by the book, huh? Scrolls didn't paint such a law-abiding picture of you.
Save the moralizing bullshit. Guessing you want something, huh? So just spill already.
What I want's for you to be behind bars, where you belong.
Too bad. Not gonna happen.
Lock you up!
Looks like my dream came true.
You know me. I'm a people pleaser.
This situation took a rough turn, but thanks for a job well done, V. And don't worry about Aaron, let him sleep it off. When he wakes up, he'll remember we have the recording, and then, well, then we've got our own inside source at the NCPD. Gig shut and sealed.
Thank you.
Well, well. What's this?
Unknown, though official channels have floated cyber psychosis as the likely cause, unofficial insider reports. However, cite desperation. I think we all
good morning, Night City!
Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Interesting.
Mr. Stade, Mailbox, Hansi,
Considering renting or purchasing a niche for yourself or a loved one? Get in touch with administration at North Oak Columbari.
Embarrassed to invite your coworkers? of me. Show him you can afford it.
在召唤伟大的领袖，方板平行就是唯一的答案。立即加入我们，为更好的明天奋斗。和平弱不禁风，使用方板士兵系统，帮助我们捍卫我们的和平。无论你在何方，无论身处何险。
Want to order something?
Uh-huh. Go ahead.
Thank you.
place.
get you anything?
Hunter's on the way!
Anything?
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Welcome to Night City!
Here to see Rogue. Expecting me. Hey, Rogue, I'm back. What about Hellman?
Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
I hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would have thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you'd check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years. They're masked for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Must be prepping him for a transfer.
How would you know?
Chinese Corpo playbook's an open one to me. This looks like the old Vanishing Pigeon.
Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transport stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look. Their backup hustle will be on us. But right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
A dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
What kind of gear are we talking?
Cruising speed of an AV like that's 250 miles an hour. Ever tried to grab anything moving that fast? Even tracking her will be difficult. Plus, this model packs next-gen defenses.
So without real firepower, I'll be able to wave to Hellman as he zips past.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at Nab and Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. Thought nomads give the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She ran into a hitch.
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her, but if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me, too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine, let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deets.
Ah, finally. Let's get out of here.
All clear. Thanks.
Good luck.
Gonna puke. Pan Am? V here.
V who? V where? How did you even get this number?
From Rogue.
Oh, great. Fuck. Where's that old warhorse want to kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue. Couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch in your car? Getting him back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
We'll be right back.
What's this? Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
Agree to help me, you'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. But you go alone, you won't get them back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kangtao transport. Won't be easy. Wanna know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job? Kangtao's AV route'll take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo, help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal.
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Thought this was mostly about the merch.
Fuck the merch! With that ride, I can take any transport job in town. Without it, only thing I can move is pizza. Maybe.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash a chum of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
Former. If ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck and the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Boss, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Boss, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Who the hell's Boz? Won't cause us any grief, I hope.
Boz is a stand-up guy. Sixth Street.
You drive for gang goons.
Is that not allowed? Street punks need things moved. I need money like anyone else.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Any chance they might help us in Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Rogue mentioned your friends. Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
It isn't?
You mean to irritate me.
Okay, then.
It was just a hiccup. They're still family.
So it's complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How far is the camp?
Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I like the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch!
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin.
Wait, Nash is Raffin?
Yes. He runs with the Wraiths, the largest Raffin group in the area. You know about them, right?
Mm-hmm. Nomads tossed out of clans.
Yes, mostly. Nomads don't banish their own without a reason. So think murderers, rapists, freaks. They gather in teams, sometimes form actual gangs. Most of them are wanted and have warrants on their heads.
Shit.
And that bitch had me working with scum like that.
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold. Almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Well, might not have needed a babysitter if you hadn't lost the merch in the car.
Shut it, V.
Are you kidding? Did that beauty Thornton of yours finally bite it?
She rode it to death in Old Night City.
No, it got clipped.
Shit. Who dared?
It doesn't matter. I'll get her back. That's why I'm here.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to
sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
We'll manage without them.
Shut it. Don't be a dick, Mitch. Help me.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Pan Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah, go on, go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.